Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, English language course for Quran teachers, lesson number 16, Tajweed rules detailed. Assalamu alaikum, read all the letters without signs. Ikhfa and Izhar. Today we are going to learn about Ikhfa and Izhar rules. Aaj hum Ikhfa aur Izhar ke asool seekhenge. First we will learn about Ikhfa. Repeat after me, ikhfa. Ikhfa means to hide. What does it mean? Sabse pehle hum ikhfa ke bare mein seekhenge. Mere piche padho, ikhfa. Ikhfa ka matlab hai chupana. Kya matlab hai? These are the throat letters. Hamza, ha, ain, ha, ghain, kha. Ye haroof halki hain. Whenever I say noon sakin, then it means that there is a jazm on noon. Jab bhi main noon sakin bolun, to uska matlab hota hai ki noon ke upar jazm hai. And whenever I say tanween, then it means that I am talking about two zabar, two zair and two pesh. Aur jab bhi main tanween bolun, to uska matlab hai do zabar, do zair ya do pesh. Whenever after noon sakin or tanween, any letter appears which is not from the throat letters, then we have to apply the ikhfa rule. Jab bhi noon sakin ya kisi harf pe tanween ke baad wala harf haroof-e-halki mein se na ho, to wahan pe ikhfa kiya jata hai.